My name is Conor Glennon. I'm a research and development engineer here at Air Composites. I studied energy systems engineering in NUI Galway. The work placement element of the degree really sets you up for your job in industry. For a lot of people, it's their first exposure to the world of work. So it's definitely very useful in that regard. I've been working at Air Composites just over a year now. My woodwork would involve manufacture and testing of materials, mostly involved in R&D projects in the area of marine energy and other renewable energy such as wind energy. Air Composites employs engineers from a variety of backgrounds. I studied energy systems engineering at NUI Galway, and I'd be working with mechanical engineers and engineers from other disciplines. I think NUI Galway prepares you very well for working with people from a variety of backgrounds, and I found that I was very well set up to contribute here early in my job. What I like about working here is that I get exposure to both practical and theoretical elements of engineering. So you could be manufacturing parts, or you could be designing a process for manufacturing parts, and there is a good mix.